A 55-year-old male patient came with complaints of pain over right knee joint since 3 months. Insidious in onset, gradually progressive, non-radiating, aggravated on movement and gait. History of evening rise of temperature present since 2 months. No other joints involved in the body.
పడ్డరా అండి? పడలే కదా.
No history of trauma and fall. No history of redness of the eye and urethritis.
బరువు తగ్గడం, ఆకలి తగ్గడం, సాయంత్రం పూట జ్వరం రావడం, దగ్గు రావడం ఏమనుందా? ఉన్నాయా? దగ్గు లేదు గానీ జ్వరం ఉంది. బరువు తగ్గారా? తగ్గారా? So friends, this is a one of the classical case of triple deformity. You can see there is a flexion, posterior subluxation
and
external rotation. But you are not seeing external rotation very classically. So this can be rheumatoid, this can be TB either or rheumatoid or polio. But here the patient clearly tells there is a history of evening rise of temperature and loss of appetite.
He also had a history of TB medication taken for the 10 days in the past.
Achha, past history, he had a history of taking medicines for TB as well. So now we'll see the x-ray ones. So this is the x-ray. In the x-ray you can clearly see there is a posterior subluxation. Right knee when compared to the left knee. This is the latest X-ray.
Yes, sir. There is a AP
view. This is the AP view.
AP view showing erosion of the
articular surface.
Articular surface. Lateral
tibiofemoral
component.
So it's one very very interesting case, friends, because triple deformity of the knee I have seen around 6 years back in Usmania home course. After that, now only I am seeing. Bye.